is under attack. New trait available. is under attack. Stop.
is under attack. The one of the arts. Still got that one in the hallway. Get rid of those exos. There's just a little bit going on. Kill one of their exos. Or they're incoming ore again. Got one of the exits. Oh, this exit is almost dead north. One of the hulk. Killed one of the exos. Arcane logistics turret. What are these strands in the hallway over here? Is this something new?
Webs.
The webs? That.
If he doesn't have.
dude, genocide on him. Genocide the fuck out of him. Yeah, that comes from it.
Attack.
Is anyone going to take advantage of all these Xenocides I'm doing on them?
They're at the beginning. Door. This gun server. One exo in repair. We could just take him out right now. If I head back. I might have a couple marines in there. There was a guy in there. I don't know what happened to him. I'm gonna die.
He's dead now.
Okay.
Is it like 90% server room though?
Couple XOs in repair. Okay, I'm gonna go upgrade for it. Beacon to repair.
Job, aliens. That was a pretty good game, huh? I almost had you. We had to push warehouse, man. You guys had that third high for too long, though.
That took forever.
That was a sloppy game, probably, really, huh?
Yeah, we switched comms mid-game.
No wonder I couldn't see an SID tag.
I know.
I killed Vice's,
I late joined. I mean, I figured it was early game sloppy shit, because it seemed like we had the team to actually win that game if we were pushing so hard that late.
Yeah. Contamination doesn't work if you just deploy an arc in each base, and I mean, that's all you have to do. Like, then they
only
can't
one arc,
like
though, because the arcs will arc themselves.
People don't speak English and don't have mics. I don't know why
the
they don't get kicked
themselves
out of comms.
I'm speaking English.
People,